He's going to be fast, Steve. So, he's going to be fast.
Yeah.
Ready to go to work? That's him. That's him. Easy, easy. Just wait. Up, up. Just wait. Kind of weird. There he goes. There it is. Easy. Yeah, this is the fourth bed. He's all over here. Number five, six beds. Just wait. Just wait. No, sir. I'm gonna let him figure this out. Boy, this deer is, he's in a lot of trouble. He's got to get off of this, so. Gotta be patient. This is good for him. Well, that deer got up in here and just spent a lot of time up in here. No, sir. It's kind of weird, he's in this old grain bin. Yeah. He backtracked out of here. Decent weight. All right, let's go to work. Imagine what he's going through his head trying to figure out this puzzle. Oh, yeah. Let's go to work.
Come back out of here? This is
Yeah, he looks like he came out the same way. Thank you. diesel. Red. Come here a sec, Steve. See if there's blood in that bed. See if that's blood in that bed right there. Okay. You definitely have blood there, Steve? I don't know if that was blood or urine in that bed. Okay. Diesel, come. Diesel, come. Yeah, blood right here. That's him. Bed. I got a bed here, Steve. I got the deer. Yep.
Good job, dude.
Hey, that a boy, Diesel. That a boy. Hey, that a boy, Diesel. Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, Bob, walk back down this road.
Good boy. Good boy.
Walk down that side road where all those tires used to be stacked up on.
Good boy. Come here, Diesel.
I'll tell you what. There's a couple times you'd be glad you had the dog here today.
Yeah.
I mean, there was a couple hundred yards there, but there was nothing. And all of a sudden, a bed, and yeah, it would have been rough.
I didn't think he went back this way. I thought when we were in that grain bin, I thought he went over to the creek.
He got out of that grain bin and completely backtracked.
Yeah.
Even in the snow.
From those beds over there when we crossed that little chain link fence.
Yep.
There was nothing.
Yep.
That's awesome. You make Dominic really happy, bud.
Call.
Hey, Dominic. Yeah. You got to say thank you to somebody. You there?
Yeah.
Say thank you to Gary and Diesel.
Thank you.
You're welcome, buddy. Congrats.
Thanks.
All right.